Congratulations, you controlled the fight. But we don't say it's a similar question. Much of the first round from his guard, were you surprised how much he punched and elbowed so much from his back? And then end of second round, all second round, you have very good mount. You always dominate across your feet from mounts and dominate. But last 30 seconds, you posture to hit. And do you think this guy crazy or a baka? He punched so much from bottom. Is this, do you think this guy is strange or crazy? Or have you had an opponent punch so much from his back and elbow so much from his back before in the past?
Thank you.